I'm going to show you guys how to remove all the bloatware and turn your Fire tablet into an Android tablet. First off, we're going to download this app on our computer. This is called Fire Toolbox version 26.1. And the easiest way to get this is just to go to Google and type in XDA Fire Toolbox. You're going to see this first link at the top, and that is going to be the one that we're going to click on. On this page, you're going to see all the step-by-step directions and the download for the app for your computer. Now on your Fire tablet, go into the settings and click on device options. Scroll all the way down until you see about Fire tablet. From here, we're going to click on serial number 4 times until it says you are now a developer. Going back to the settings, you can see that we have a developer options tab now. We're going to click on that and turn that on. Now scroll down to where you see debugging and also turn that on. Plug your Fire tablet into your computer and run that app we downloaded earlier. Choose whatever you want to keep or get rid of on your app, and lastly, enjoy your Android tablet.